Hello, mis amores. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Laura. I usually talk about lifestyle, travel, fitness. If you're not new here, welcome to LauraElenax, Workout Wednesday. Time. I already took my ginger shot. I'm preparing my Celsius pre-workout drink, my water. Like, I don't have enough water in my gallon. So I'm like, I usually fill up my gallon, and from this gallon, I like pour whatever drinks I need. So my tea, I drink it from this water. My pre-workout, I drink it from this water. And it's like a little way to help me actually drink my 2 gallons in a day. But anyway, I just want to casually remind you guys that I am not a fitness coach or a nutritionist or anything. Everything you see is stuff that I've observed from other people or that I've just seen on Instagram video and just workouts that I've seen. And I just take whatever works for me and run with it. I usually end off my lifting or training session with a 30-minute cardio on the elliptical. Again, cardio is not that important for me. I am just trying to get stronger. I'm not really on this weight loss journey anymore, more of like self-love, and I just love feeling strong, feeling like, you know, I feel like every time I work out, I have to, I'm like staying ready so I don't have to get ready, if that makes sense. But that's just, I don't know, that's just my thought process for lifting weights. Let's have a moment to be mindful, because you guys know that I love my mindful moments, and just take a moment to be, you know, express gratitude for whatever you want to express gratitude for this week. So for me, my mindful moment would be, I'm just grateful for, I'm grateful for my friends. I'm grateful for my very supportive friends. I do have a very tight-knit circle that is just, I couldn't ask for better friends, and I'm super grateful for them. Very supportive, very like always there, and I appreciate them, and they're aware that they're appreciated, and I hope that you show your appreciation to your friends, because, you know, they're like family. So I definitely would like to dedicate this moment to them. But no more chit-chatting. Let's jump into the video.